There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's room. A uniform so simple in its style. It's got no braid of gold or silk, no hat with feather plume. Yet me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, a wish of mine for years. In memory of your father, dear, she said. And when I put the Sam Brown on, she was smiling through her tears as she placed the broad black primer on me head.
It's just a broad black primer, ribbons frayed and torn by the careless whisk of many's amount of breeze. An old trench coat that's a battle stained and worn, and breeches almost threadbare at the knees. A Sam Brown belt with a buckle big and strong, a holster that's been empty many's a day.
But not for long.
But when men came Ireland's freedom, the ones you choose to lead them will wear the broad black primer of the IRA.
It was the uniform been worn by me father long ago, when he reached me mother's homestead on the run. It was the uniform been worn in that little church below, and our Father Mac, he blessed the pair as one. After truce and treaty and the parting of the ways, he wore it when he marched out with the rest.
And the best!
And when they bore his body down that rugged head of brays, they placed the broad black primer on his breast.
It's just a broad black primer, ribbons frayed and torn by the careless whisk of many's amount of breeze. An old trench coat that's a battle stain and worn, and breeches almost threadbare at the knees. A Sam Brown belt with a buckle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day.
But not for long.
But when then came Ireland's freedom, the one she choose to lead them will wear the broad black primer of the IRA.
There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's room. A uniform so simple in its style. It's got no braid of gold or silk, no hat with feather plume. Yet me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, a wish of mine for years. In memory of your father, dear, she said. And when I put the Sam Brown on, she was smiling through her tears as she placed the broad black primer on me head.
It's just a broad black primer, a ribbon frayed and torn by the careless whisk of many's amount of breeze. An old trench coat that's a battle stain and worn, and breeches almost threadbare at the knees. A Sam Brown belt with a buckle big and strong, a holster that's been empty many's a day.
But not for long.
But when men came Ireland's freedom, the one she choose to lead them on where the rock.